Joe's been stuffing his mattress, eh? For anyone eavesdropping, that's a metaphor, not a filthy euphemism. An escape truck, possibly stuffed with stuff. Things are looking up. Get stuffed. Oh, lockbox on the restaurant roof. Double dip, lovely. Ah.